So long ago, the great Gretzky called them a Mickey Mouse team when they were a frustrating 2-8. Under new coach Tom McVie and a new winning attitude for the Devils, playing 500 hockey and defeating the likes of Chicago, the Rangers, Minnesota, and tying Buffalo. Now they find themselves just 3 points away from climbing out of the Patrick Division basement. The Flyers are coming up three straight 3-3 ties and will be looking for points in the win column when they meet the New Jersey Devils next. Sports presents Philadelphia Flyers Hockey. Tonight, live from the Spectrum, it's the New Jersey Devils against the Philadelphia Flyers.
Playing in goal for the New Jersey Devils will be Glenn Chico Resch. The 4.06 goals against average, 5 wins, 12 losses, and 2 ties. In the net for the Flyers, Pelle Lindbergh with a 3.50 goals against average, 11 wins, 5 losses, and 3 ties. Now the voice of the Flyers on Prism, Bob Gallerstein.
Thank you very much, Chad Van Imp. Bobby Clark against Pat Verbeek, Mark Howe on the left wing, and Rick McLeish on the right side. Thomas Erickson on defense with Glenn Cochran. As the Devils pick it up in their own zone, looking to clear, McLeish in there checking Dave Cameron. Out of the zone it goes, and it'll be Glenn Cochran to pick it up.
And save Lindbergh, rebound! Should preserve the shutout. 6 seconds to go, and the Flyers dump it in, so Pelle Lindbergh gets a standing ovation, and this one belongs to the Flyers. Pelle Lindbergh records the first shutout of the year by a Flyer goaltender. And Lindbergh on the season, his 12th win in 20 decisions. And the Flyers with a very solid 5-0 victory over New Jersey, out shooting the Devils 45-29 overall, and in the third period by a count of 16-8. Great performance by Pelle Lindbergh. Right now, let's go down to ringside as Lou Nolan will announce our three stars after he takes care of the shots. Our Prism record, by the way, goes up now to 10 wins.